Hello everyone, today we'll talk about 6th cervical vertebra. This video was created with support of metaneuro.com. It has a vertebral body, corpus vertebra, vertebral arch, arcus vertebra, pedicles of arcus vertebra. Here is transverse process, or processus transversus, on which is located transverse foramen. Here is spinous process, or processus spinosus, and articular process, superior articular process, and inferior articular process. On them are located superior articular facet and inferior articular facet. A feature of the 6th cervical vertebra is the presence of a carotid tubercle, tuberculum caroticum. Vertebral arch and a vertebral body formed vertebral foramen. This video was created with support of metaneuro.com.